government disintegrate, so a new government come up. They are the one to be blamed. So why blame GPS? We have always been in the opposition for the last 22 months. We have not disturbed any this one. We only look after our state government very well, and we have been doing the project which they did not do. The Pan Borneo Highway was suspended. Project sekolah-sekolah Naib tidak berjalan. The coastal highway, the bridges which they stop, we have to carry on. There are a lot of other things. Even in my area, Masjid Surau dibekukan. We have to take over. So we did not disturb them. Why blame us? So blame them, but then blame themselves. And while blaming themselves, I have to congratulate them. Tahniah kepada DAP, tahniah kepada PKR, karena menjatuhkan kerajaan mereka sendiri.